My name is John McDaid. I'm creative director with Dog Ears, and we're a children's media company based here in Derry. One of our projects is Puffin Rock, which is an animation which has just launched on Netflix and elsewhere. And there are soft educational elements all the way through the Puffin Rock animation, which kids don't really see front and center, but they're there, that we think about them in the background. The natural history aspects of the show are true to life. We also have sort of life messages, like developing the sense of empathy among children, helping their peers, these sorts of things that we place in the content, not really in an educational sense. It's more that it's natural. And in the same way, the things like apps and the games that we're developing around our projects, we think that kids, rather than learning through play, play is learning for us. So for several of the projects we're developing, we're thinking about how to immerse people in virtual reality or in apps, and how children can experience content and learn because they're enjoying themselves, not despite the fact.